Dick Van Dyke, the American actor and comedian, who is best known for Mary Poppins and the Dick Van Dyke Show, suffered minor injuries after he crashed his car into a gate in Malibu, California. The 97-year-old actor was driving a 2018 Lexus LS500 on rain-soaked streets of Malibu. He bled from the nose and mouth and was then treated by the medics and brought home by a friend. This is the second crash for Van Dyke in a decade. In 2013, he was rescued from a burning car on California freeway.